Henshin, bitch. Let's go.
Hello, my fellow violence loving buddies. This is Depassion, also known as Mikel. Welcome to the first episode of Journey Down Death Road, baby. Gotta be cheesy about it. Journey Down Death Road, snatched out the fucking like intro for No More Heroes 3 because it's finally here. It's been here for like over a fucking month. I've just delayed playing it on this channel because I just wanted to play it my own time. Super enjoy it. Have super enjoyed it. And yeah, as always, life stuff. That's infinitely my excuse. Just, yeah, life stuff going on. Yeah, another side job I'm doing. Yeah, another side job too. I won't tell you about it. I'll probably sprinkle it in future episodes. But for now, let's get fucking started. Let's fucking go. Foo. The number of memes that have crossed my mind. Because this goddamn game. I've just had to like just start planning shit out. Oh god, I'm too excited. There's so many. I've got a very special surprise coming up. It should be around about next week. Oh. Grasshopper manufacturer. I do love that screen with all the different controllers just sprayed across. Now, I'm playing on the version 1.02. Right, I'm playing on that version, so there's some tiny changes, mainly the performance issues that we've had in the past, those are just gone. But yeah, it's very sweet that we get to have Gene the cat, sitting on the roof though. And this big-ass building up here, big-ass tower. I'm a pussy, so I'm going to go on Bitter, which is the new mild. So if anyone brags to you that, oh, I beat all the No More Heroes games on Bitter. Don't mean shit in No More Heroes 3. Just fucking doesn't, bitch. Remember that. Right, and yeah, if any TSA fans, you know, people who like to read, yeah, you can't change the difficulty. Oh, fuck. You can't change the difficulty once you've set it in place. Answer. Let me turn this down a little bit more. Because about how much of this is picking up. Because I'm actually on a new setup. I did have, like, the little screen at the side that could, like, tell me what's going on with the new setup, but with recent updates and stuff, it's just not working. I'm like, fuck it.
Go balls deep.
Death one. We got one one, and we got death one. Stage 1-1, let's go. Right, so.
I remember this game I used to play. Nobody at school had it. But I was super into it for some reason.
I'll try and shut up during these cutscenes.
It was called Death Man. It was a side-scrolling action game. It was like a clone of one of those famous Japanese games. But it was so cool. These aliens from the planet Death take over Earth, and they print the human scores on their arms. Intelligence and beauty.
Well, it matters in life.
If either score drops below 100, they get killed. A murder show begins. But one man put a stop to this terrible game. That's right. Oof. It's Death Man.
Yeah, baby.
Death Man fights against the Death Aliens. To protect the planet Earth, he kills off all 10 of the top evil Death Aliens. Then, when he kills General Death at the end, Death Man reveals his true identity.
So cute, this little, like, YouTube-ish website.
Who is Death Man? How did it end? I can't remember. I totally forgot. The mystery of Death Man is still unsolved for me. But that's about to change.
Fucking nerd, check a wiki page!
A remake version was released. Now I can finally find out who Death Man really is. Finally, it's the last boss. General Death.
The Death Dog from TSA, the DLC! That we only bought because of a bad girl. I'm kidding. Birkin is such a great character. It's actually mad. One. I love this shit. So, I love this big buff dude, Def 1. It's a beast. Reminds me a lot of that video game. It's not Strong John's, but it reminds me a lot of, no, the hammer. It reminds me of a lot of this video game from the regular show. It reminds me so much of that, because it's really 80s, you know what I mean? Fucking love this shit. Oh god, do ya, motherfucker? Shit. Deathman. Deathman is such a beast. It's actually quite a nice game to play, because you actually get to play this game. Within this game. Oh yeah, we did. We did, baby. It's fucking sweet. And then, oh my god!
So today it was a bus too.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. This was the trailer. Goddamn superheroes. Trailer that. It's probably the only thing that people really enjoyed at the Game Awards. At the Game Awards so many years ago. Man, this trailer just like changed my expectations of the game so much. Oh my fuck. Our cutscene's gonna look this sick. Here we go, good old baby foo. Smash his goddamn skull in. Can you imagine that was it? He just squished him in his rucksack and he just fucking died. That's it. Further head injury is so adorable. But that is just terrifying. I'm pretty sure in alternate reality he just ate that dog. He would have actually eaten that dog. Oh, I'm digging. I feel so cute.
Damon, I love you!
Best friends forever, foo.
Oh, you little freak with your fucking 2 toe feet. Jesus Christ, I only just noticed that. Played this game several times. Watched that scene so many times because we literally had a trailer forever. Oh, God, though. Oh, God. Foo's feet look weird. He's so cute. Look at him. Did a somersault out of the fucking rucksack. And then they built this rocket together. Oh yeah, I guess the
buns. Looks like this is goodbye, foo. You're going back to your home.
Damon, I love you. In 20 years, I will return.
20 years? You really mean it, foo? Promise?
Damon, I will return. No matter what. Promise.
Promise.
Go, foo.
Go, my friend. Go, you little shit. Oh, God. So fucking adorable. Damon, quick, look at the butthole of the spaceship. Never forget that image of the butthole of that spaceship. So much so you make it your fucking company logo.
Psychic powers.
Oh yeah, by the way, this recording is like fresh from that interview that explained a couple more things about NMH3.
Sir, it is time for the board meeting. We need to go back in.
Like with Sylvia and I, just give me a minute. Travis thing that happened.
I've got an appointment.
And Travis died.
But I am not aware of.
Just watch. All right,
give me that good shit. Oh god, these fucking pimps. These fucking ballers. Such a good track.
Phew, is that you?
Damon, I love you!
Lanky ass critter. Jesus
Looks
Christ.
Like you've been living large, Damon.
Like a smile.
Use your powers to get yourself a pretty sweet piece of the pie.
I love that fucking grin.
Are you really foo? Thanks to you, I was able to return to my land. And now here I am, a full-on prince.
Full-on fucking Chad.
But I'm hella bored. I got nothing to do. I wiped out the neighboring planet, but then I was court-martialed and exiled to the...
You know, over half the budget for No More Heroes 3 went into this trailer. Just went into this wonderful movie.
Nice to meet you, everyone.
Squad.
Hey, Damon, let's team up and make this planet ours.
Ours? What do you mean?
I'm talking about taking it over, duh! Do it!
Go on, you asshole. Go on, Homer. I don't know why Homer says Adrian so much.
What are...
It's probably another interview I have to, like, dig up and find out that worked.
Apparently, superheroes are popular in this country.
Give me that
so we're
bit.
Gonna jump on that.
Right,
Mr. Big Shot.
Fucking squad.
What are you?
I'm a goddamn superhero.
Oh, fuck. We made it. We made it to in-game graphics now. We're in a completely different room compared to that. That sweet little trailer we got way back when. Yeah. There we go. Look at my lack of shit. It's so unfortunate that this game doesn't let you have this camera angle ever again. Ever a fucking again. You just don't get specifically the like... Wait, let me show you. Specifically like the one that we had earlier when we were round about here. Like, you never get it again. It's so... So sad. So sad. There's so much editing I'm going to have to do for my audio. Because I can't see my audio levels. Oh, man. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out when it comes to that. Screen thing. Might just buy an extra screen.
Was today the 4th of July?
Oh.
If not, is the Empire striking back or what? Looks like things are going to get weird today.
Yeah, motherfucker!
What a shitty town!
What a shitty town!
Like, what the hell is the prince even worried about? Whatever. Let's destroy
it! Oh my god, that... There's so many missing bits of audio in the cutscenes. I'm glad they're in, because I didn't hear the snap of his fingers in the point...
What's that light?
In the 0.1 version of this game.
Woo! Thanks so much, nice and parking lot, huh?
Yeah.
I'm gonna build my tower right here. Okay, you go and clean up. My radar's picking up something weird. There's something real funky down below. Eh, whatever. You guys will do. Wanna go kill it for me? Okay, go find it.
The salute for Minoru. The salute for Minoru is fucking shield. Yes!
It's gone.
Who are they?
Bad girl. Bad girl Shinobi living in the same hotel.
Hey, can I ask you something? Are you guys aliens?
I don't think they're here to talk, Master.
Oh shit! This looks like fun! Let me play!
Oh.
You know how to take these guys down?
Beat them to fucking death!
Strategy is born from battle.
Yes!
Take the one in the middle. Do whatever you want with the rest.
Let me have some fun, fucking losers!
Let's go!
Start the game.
Yeah. I'll never go over the fact how fucking long Shinobi's katana is in this game. So long! Well, that's more from TSA. But anyway, so, I got this dude's name wrong in my TSA review. But yeah, Master Gida. Gamer fighting for their life is beautiful. Anyway, hey there, my name is Taro. My gamer buddies usually call me Master Gida. From here on out, I'm going to be popping up in this window here and there to teach you some of the basics of this game. I'm not going to run too deeply through this shit because it's been over a month since this game has been out. So I'm going to skip some of the shit. So to move and camera controls, this time we got normal and heavy attacks. And we got jump and we got dodge set to a button once again. So a lot more... TSA wonderfulness.
Hey gamers.
Ooh, viewpoint. Ooh.
Limit your gaming to 10 hours per day. Any more and you're seriously gonna die. Hope everyone's doing great today. Your good old girl next door, Sylvia, is going to introduce another new game today. Today's title is No More Heroes 3. Back there, the opening sequence, we will take a closer look. Gamers have but one goal. To take down the opponent in front of you. Hurry up
what's
and
really
grab
cute
your controller.
Is, how bad,
the game has already started.
Yeah, nice little roll.
Ready? You know what to do, right? Just destroy all those nasty aliens.
Just that butt thumb, dude. Shinobi's doing this badass shit.
Feel the bloodlust raging.
Watch them.
You have no idea what they are thinking.
Oh no, trash my pink.
Pump up that energy. Eat all the popcorn and chips you want. Drink a whole shitload of soda. And play till your controller is covered in grease.
Yeah.
You gotta kill, kill, and then kill some more. Hesitate, and you are dead. Got it? Now.
Stop it. Right on.
Okay, slash.
Fight. Welcome to the Garden of Slaughter.
Thank you, ma'am. Okay. All done with that YouTube video.
And you're done!
Hell yeah!
Come to us, Steve Harvey.
Kill! Kill!
Whoever came up with that meme originally is a fucking god.
Kill! Yes! Yes! Kill!
That's what you kept me up at night sometimes, because I'm just laughing. I'll be laughing that fucking hard. There we go, up with Slash, baby. Ooh. Oh my god, I'll never forgive Travis wearing fucking sandals.
The hell is this?
Some ugly ass toes.
Are these really aliens? Juvie, check this out.
All right. Its atomic composition is unknown.
Oh god, I love this
one. Expand the range of this search to include the entire galaxy.
Yes, casually.
Ahead a hit. World-ending supernova, an energy stone for the planet Jess Baptiste.
So they really are aliens.
Oh, the planet's called Jess Baptiste? Shit, I forgot about that.
Real quick.
Mission accomplished.
That was way too easy. Where are the rest of them?
It's only polite to accept an
invitation. It's quite goofy, this lesson.
Kick ass!
I'll get on to why bad girl sounds a bit weird, my little theory anyway.
Come to use it.
Loading the DD system. Awakened, sister.
Yay, my wife is a tree. A skill tree, baby. A skill tree. I had a theory, but as of today, it's been kind of disproven a little bit. It's not like on the same lines, but it's too logical. So but yeah, I find that really funny, just that little cutscene where it's like doing the analysis of the wezen. Because bad girl's just beating the shit out of this alien, literally hitting them in the arse, and blood is just blasting out of them.
Fuckhead.
This always made me giggle.
Drebs, you're behind enemy lines now.
Huh? Gene? Have you always sounded like that?
Something wrong?
No, it's just... I always assumed you were a female.
Are you tweaking? This is how I've always sounded.
That's pretty badass.
If there's anything you're not clear on, let me know. I'll lay it out for you.
Ah, so you're basically my navigator, huh?
Come on, man. Don't underestimate my prowess in battle. I'm right up there with Pickle.
Yeah, let's not use that comparison anymore. It's gonna make things more confusing.
So goofy that. I'm right up there because for some stupid reason my brain went, I'm right up there with Pickle Rick. But it's clearly not. Once he looked the subtitles for it. There we go, boys, let me giggle that. Oh, by the way, quick and easy way to like really get some stun off. Rolling heavy attack.
Capture suplex.
There we go. So, why bad girl sounds a bit weird in this game. She was originally a dog, and death drives aren't perfect. So, that just makes sense to me. That should sound a bit weird.
As you can see, things got all funky real quick.
Hey.
There's probably some planet-eating type dude waiting for me up ahead.
Like a number one.
All yoked and powerful and trying to take over the world or
He's
something.
He's gonna do the slash. Oh my god.
But don't you worry. A hero descends. What? There are no heroes in this world? Oh, but there totally are. My name is Travis Touchdown. I'm the last hero around. Here to save the world. I'm also just a passing assassin. Here we go.
Set.
Taking a kill trip on Death Road.
Let's go down Death Road, baby! Kill the past, motherfucker! Strangle that bitch if you have to.
It's me.
Hey!
Sylvia, is that you?
You know what to do.
Oh, sorry.
Don't you? If you want to keep living a comfortable life, kill them all. Unleash the insanity, Travis. Let it flow. The pure, primitive insanity. The Garden of Insanity is awaiting your return.
Nice. Oh. Oh.
My stomach hurts. Too many beers. Oh, shit. I need a toilet. Perfect location. Oh, yeah. Don't forget. Always stop by the toilet if you find one, especially before boss fights. You need time to get your thoughts in order. So, you know, save your damn game.
Roger. Will do. And we'll end this episode here. Hope you enjoyed. There'll be many more episodes to come. The usual calls to action, of course. Like, comment, subscribe. Not much else I can really say. I don't know why I paused there, but anyway. But yes, until then. This has been the Passion. Take care of yourselves. All the best. Bye-bye. Oh, Donovan's dumpy.